Slovenska. I've been on 10 seasons of Dancing with the Stars, and I'm known for wearing very little clothes on the show. Some of the celebrities I danced with are Jason Taylor, Lawrence Taylor, John Ratzenberger, Joey Lawrence. I'm really looking forward to meeting my next celebrity.
He's not a celebrity.
What? He's not a celebrity? I hope he doesn't think he's John Travolta or something like that.
Okay, no, she's just a human. Not a big deal.
You're not going to make a fool of yourself.
The worst thing that could happen to me on the stage, there's a few things. Wardrobe malfunction, and I would include in that the possibility of splitting my pants. Edda!
Hello.
How are you?
Nice to finally meet you.
You're gonna go easy
great
on
to
me today,
you.
Right?
No.
No? I can hardly wait.
I'm gonna come out and tap you in the shoulder. No, you kind of gotta stay one spot, yeah. I'm just gonna go around you. Now go forward.
Where? Oh,
forward.
Like this? Okay.
Uh-huh. Back, and now cha, 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 and back and forward. Cha, cha, cha.
Oh, oh,
forward,
oh, 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 oh.
Forward, okay. Back. Cha, cha, cha.
So you met her, what do you think?
What do you think I think? I don't know, did you see what I saw?
1, 2, 3, 4.
Drop. Gotta work on that flare. Gotta get that flare going, Gene. I haven't got that flare.
Forward, side. Forward, side, that's it.
How's he doing so far?
Step, flick, step, flick.
Oh,
oh,
no, no, no,
wait
run,
for me!
Run. Sorry, no,
wait
you did the wrong foot.
Me.
You did the wrong foot. It's okay. Right. Just follow me, it'll be okay. Deep.
Did you hear that?
You want me to, like, I won't drop you. I've never
I hope
anyone.
You won't.
Never.
So we kind of just open up to the audience.
It's like, this is like Beauty and the Beast here.
Yes.
Okay.
Now, can you grab it even higher, like?
Like up here?
Yes, that's even higher, like push it higher. That's it.
You're now. All the way around.
And the ending we can do later.
Okay, good.
Good.
Good. How does John do? What is that? How does he do that? Can you teach me that?
The Saturday night.
Yeah, I mean, what? Like, yeah, what's that? You know, come on.
Yeah, that's silly.
That's why I want to learn it.
Yeah, but you know, it's 2012. That was like 40 years ago.
Yeah, you're right. You're right. Okay. Skip it.
My biggest worry is the steps, and I hope he's not gonna get nervous and just forget everything.
The thing I'm most worried about doing it live is making a fool of myself, and B, dropping editor, and I guess the two kind of go together. Aside from that though, I'm not really worried about anything.
And now, dancing the cha-cha-cha, put your hands together for Eden Roc Hotel and Peter Tedeschi!
What a winner.